we have the two different approaches to the idea. Genesis, and then there's the Big Bang. The Big Bang is not creation, exactly, because we don't know what was before the Big Bang, exactly. We don't know what was before the Big Bang, exactly.